instead of embracing this new marketing opportunity and the 35 million free media impressions.